I won't say nothing.
It's okay to turn on a 200 milliwatts. Sorry, I win.
Dude, this is fucking cool as fuck.
Yeah, this is nice.
This is a quite unique rock formation here. This all looks like it's one big ass rock, but it's all fucked up.
Carved away when the river was water, I guess.
Yeah. That's a fast, there's some fast parts to this river too.
This looks like fun.
Hell yeah. Well, where do you want to set up at?
Wherever.
I'm cool wherever anywhere.
This is a nice little flat-ish area that doesn't have too much sand, I guess.
Hell yeah.
Sand my motors.
Oh, for launching? Hell yeah.
Launching, landing, whatever. I take off from ice plants.
Hell yeah. Because it's the sand.
Fuck the sand. I'll use the ice plants. I'm sure things get a little juicy.
I don't see another big rocky area for marking where the fuck we are. Just have to get in the air and see, probably. But this should be easy to find. Really?
All the way back at the X-Class zone.
I have a diamond, I have a TBS diamond, I have a Mortal
Dipole, either one.
You want a diamond since that's what you're used to?
Sure.
I will be right back.
I thought I saw you have one.
Yeah, I do. I in fact do. Why you gotta be leaving your shit fucking...
Oh, at the other side of...
All over the damn place.
Continues.
Yeah.
Press the record button.
Press Check. The record. Battery.
There's a 22% on the GoPro, so I like fucking packs just for chop one. But.
That I wasn't gonna say anything because I'm also rolling, so. Battery.
The battery
lead. Yes, sir.
FPV friended.
Yeah. I'm gonna launch from right here. Shit. I had it right here and I didn't have I knew I could see the quad. But I didn't have orientation. Looks like just the receiver got dipped. The receiver and two motors, but motors can get wet.
Brush this, they can handle it.
Huh?
I'm all set for that. I need to go dip this arm in the river and go clean it. Just kidding.
I've hosed off motors before. Maybe the PDB and the flight controller got a little wet too. I'm gonna set this in the sun. Damn it, I should have just freaking flicked this arm and just reached up and grabbed it.
You have a pop pull?
Here? Maybe. Yes, sir. God damn it, I'm gonna have to let that PCB fucking dry out all goddamn day, man. Let's pull off the Velcro, the freaking water holder. Because I could see the PCB is wet. The whole back of the freaking PDB is wet. All right, so maybe just the more than the motors. Dang-o. But you know what? I got a legit ass fucking post on fucking Insta. I can't believe I got that shit on fucking video, man. Well, she took a swim. Definitely took half a swim. Just got her legs wet.
Here, I'm gonna go hide
up. Smoke check.
Like this is gonna offer any protection. Hide behind the snare pole. Can't see me. I'm totally invisible.
Okay. Oh, whoops. When you click your other disarm, it doesn't help out. Did you just knock off your battery? Oh, that's a lot of weeds.
Except you love weeds.
We're going to go ahead and double the ante on this one. You're going to get two of these pro lipo checkers from Venom, so you can give one to a friend. And I should mention, there are some pretty amazing trophies we have not put out yet. And hidden amongst those trophies are some special awards for people that really embody the spirit of this hobby. So if we witness you giving away cool stuff, helping people out with cool stuff, and just doing cool stuff in general, we're gonna give you something cool at the end of this thing Sunday. So continue to be amazing. I will continue to fill some of this airspace with my voice.
There's another X class up.
I think my
hey, once again, we're getting ready to play Quad Liberty. There's currently only two teams on the field. I had about five teams raising their hand a minute ago. So send a representative over the field if you guys are going to do this. If not, we'll run two teams and we'll have fun without you.
Yeah.
Huh?
Does it hurt?
Oh yeah.
Yes. And then she goes, she hurts something, she goes, no, it's no. And so we're like,
woo! Here we go.
Ready! Set! Go!
Woo! I know
these
are all right. Oh.
Oh.
It's cool.
Oh, I hope that survived.
No, 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 no.
Uh-oh. Prop.
Can you lose a finger?
Nice. There it is.
Oh, that's awesome.
I think like a bee or something, like carrying it. That was amazing.
Oh, number two's in the air.
It's him. It's the POV.
All right.
Oh, oh my goodness. Oh!
Yeah, victory! Yeah.
Yeah. Oh,
like it!
Oh,
hey, oh, oh,
oh.
Right,
oh, we got a dead quad.
That's so
funny. Run it in.
missed you. I've Jillian. Kissed you for you my whole life.
Jillian,
oh,
no.
Where have you been my whole life? My mystical creature, can I rub your horn?
Oh, there you go. There you go.
Whoop, that's not Miss Creature. That's
on the bottom.
Wrong Miss Creature.
On the
Stop
bottom.
Stop rubbing her horn. No.
It's supposed to shoot rainbows, I thought.
No.
Why
no.
Are you shooting?
Stop on the
sexually
bottom,
molesting the
just
horn.
Just like that. Don't stop.
Oh, that's some good shit.
Super wide, like, I guess.
My problem
okay.
is when I get something.
Yeah, no,
done,
this is this will yeah, be a good, like,
come in okay, I don't want to mess up your recording.
You five
boxes, but I want to, like, try to put like, it.
Oh,
my
God. Oh, absolutely.
I know it's not going to fit.
That will not mess up.
No, it won't fit, yeah, but I'm curious about how. Oh, my God. It is so much bigger.
He didn't do that game when he was a kid, you know?
It's so much bigger. No, it's. I want to see.
I want to see. It's so much bigger.
He's learning now. Yeah.
That is a lot bigger.
You have to understand.
It's like 5 millimeters.
Who has an implement of Great Fire and Doom? Oh. Yeah, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Great Fire. My beard is very flammable.
I wasn't going for your beard. That was definitely.
You just needed to startle. Fire! Ugh! Ugh! Afraid of fire!
I feel like people can't see that.
Fire burn on. Like I love that song.
Me, yeah. Snowing, and skateboarding, and parkour, like all of this stuff. You know, like, just smashed into
the game.
So far, so good. No, I know you're done.
Leaf blower.
Always wonky.
Mom,
yes.
Everybody run until we drop the control.
That's
not normal. Yeah, what is it? Yeah.
Sounds like a motor. It's your front right or front right motor. That's what it sounds like. That's what it is. That's the motor.
Is that a motor or a bus?
I think it's a motor. Because it sounds more electronic.
Motor tube?